Hey guys, Psycho here. Just wanted to say a big thank you to everybody who's helped me reach 500 subs. It's a great little landmark for me to reach. We're halfway to 1,000. But yeah, I just really appreciate everybody who's commented on my videos, who's obviously subscribed, people who've given videos a thumbs up and posted on my channel, accepted me friend requests, that sort of thing. Just everybody who's helped me along the way. It's a very, very small landmark, but it sort of shows that I am moving upwards on YouTube, slowly but surely, and it's thanks to you guys. But yeah, thanks very much, guys. I do appreciate it. Just to let you know, I am continuing with my Juventus career mode. I have had a little trouble rendering the latest episode. I'm not quite sure what it is, but it's a memory problem with Sony Vegas. I've been looking at Google and a couple of tech forums of people who've had similar problems, and I've tried a few things. So far, I've not had any luck, but I'm trying everything I can to try and get it fixed. So hopefully I can get that uploaded soon. I've had no problems with Condemned uploading them, or rather rendering and uploading those, so I'll keep doing those. And other than that, there will be some games I'll be doing once I've finished uploading Condemned. I'll probably make a start on Max Payne 2, as I've promised. I really enjoy playing through Max Payne 1, and I'd like to get number 2 up on YouTube as well. Also, Battlefield 3 will be out very shortly, so I'll be doing some Let's Plays on that, providing my computer can handle it. I have actually just done an upgrade on my PC. It was my birthday recently, so for some of the money I received for that and a little bit of money I've had saved up, I've actually bought a new processor, an i5 Pentium, or Intel rather, and I've also got 6 GB of RAM. There was a bit of a cock up though. I went to buy 8 GB, 2 sticks of 4, and without even realising, I just picked up 2 boxes that were hanging on the shelf, and I didn't know that the one behind was only 2 GB, but it was in the place where 4 should have been, and I paid for them, got home, and I noticed, once I'd installed it all and got it all working, I noticed it was only saying there was 6 GB, and I thought, well, what the heck's going on here? And I tried swapping the slots and changing the, the configuration of how I had the memory put in on the motherboard. And it was actually my fiance just said, is that definitely 4 GB? It's not like a mistake or something. And lo and behold, we got the 2 packets that the RAM came in, and one of them said 2. So rather than taking it back, because they wouldn't take it back, it was from a store called PC World. There's no way they would have accepted it, because I had to cut the packaging open. It was one of those that was sealed right the way round. So I had to actually cut into the packaging. So because it was my mistake for not reading it, even though I could probably say, oh, well, it was on the wrong shelf, I should have checked what I was buying. So I've still got 6 GB of RAM, which is 2 more than what I did have before I've done this little upgrade. I've now got a new ASRock motherboard, and things are running smoothly. The only thing that I've got a problem with is this motherboard uses Realtek high definition audio, which is obviously an onboard sound card. And it's whenever there's the process is pushed a little bit, the sound stutters and lags. There's no lagging with the graphics or anything like that, it's just with the sound. So what I'm going to look to do is invest in a half decent sound card, because they're not that expensive really compared to other components. So I'll get a decent sound card sorted, and then I should be pretty much up to date with everything. As I say, the only thing that's hindering me is that problem with Vegas, but I'll hopefully get on top of that soon and get the rest of the FIFA episodes rendered and uploaded. But yeah, thanks for your support, guys. I just wanted to make this video just to update you all and just to say thanks. I'm really happy to have reached 500. It's happened quite quickly since I've started making Let's Plays, so I'm thankful for people's support and all the views. And yeah, I'll hopefully see you all in the next video. See you then.